video being taken in the grand city of Spokane, Missouri, or Spokane, as you have it, at approximately 4:30 p.m. on Tuesday evening, February 28th. Storms rolling in from the southwest. Cold wind off the storms, but the temperature's still pretty warm. Looking back at another cell that has passed over Highlandville. This storm looks quite interesting on radar that's coming in. That is torrential rainfall. That is a near whiteout to our north. This is hail left over from the storms that just went through Christian County. We are on Highway 65 at Selmore. Looks like a small snowstorm went through. Wow.
Good thing we didn't park on the bridge.
Yeah. You keep my car out of the hail today.
I did.
You did
almost
it.
Kept it out of the rain.
Almost. We had a great view of that storm from the perfect spotter position. There just wasn't anything much going on. Wow, this is going almost into Ozark.
Yeah, it's starting to go.
Quite a bit of rain in the median.
Yep.
And we're out of that little hail core now, and I don't have a mile marker for reference.
Oh, we'll have one in a moment. It is mile marker...
Mile marker 35.6. About 1 mile south of the Spartan...